Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to OLC TV for some more Total War Three Kingdoms, the Furious Wild DLC, the 194. Start date as Shatmok Kerr. So in the last episode, Xu Huang vassalized Liu Zhang, which means Zhuang Sanjie's army is now free. So I'm going to return him back to Shenyang. It also means these boys are now free. So they can hurry up, back up here, because Ma Chao has appeared. So I don't know what his army's like. Not great, not great. But this army's not great either, veterancy-wise. Actually, it's a pretty good army. I don't know what he has in Wu Du. Eh, we can win that. We can win that. But over here, this is where all the action actually happened. So Liu Loyi's army here. As you can see, they're replenishing. We lost them. There were a series of fights. You see the number of armies here? He took on most of them, including Yuan Shao's. He beat Yuan Shao's force and he killed Yuan Shao. However, it now leaves us massively overexposed in this area. We could not get to Xia Huyuan in time. So we have problems. Tu'an is over here. Now the question is, can Tu'an win? This army is not great. This army is weak. This army is battered because we battered them. There's Wang Dang there. Zerong and Sima Fu. There's... Who do you have? You have Guan Ping. Might be more than we can take. So, we're going to shift here. Can't do an ambush because it's my vassal, but we're going to shift here and we're going to try and hold. And we're going to hope that Cao Cao doesn't do something stupid, like try and go back and support. We'll just take this. May as well. We need the cash because I need 5,000 to get my... Who'd have thought that would be the thing that caused us to re-establish trade? This is going up some more. And yes, I have toys. I have serious toys. I forgot about that. I have some really cool stuff. So, you guys are all kitted out, I believe. You two... I can't remember which one of you is actually better. Commanded army, you are. You're the leader. So command your army. You got some of these. I think you're worth that. No, I don't think you're worth that. I'm sorry. Sorry, I just don't. Who is worth those quite shiny toys? What are the armies like over here? Zhou Xie, Brutal General, Havatoy. Havatoy. We have a mount and an elephant as well. None of you guys need a mount, actually, do you? You're all right. Up your authority. I may have ideas for you later. I may have ideas for you later. Who needs an elephant? I don't really want to... Do you know what? No. I'm not going to put my sentinel on an elephant. I was thinking about putting the sentinel on an elephant, but no. Not gonna do that. Over here, you guys. Anyone have an elephant? Nobody has an elephant. You're a vanguard. You're a fighter. You're useless. Have an elephant. There we go. Then that means who's got the best cunning out of you guys? You do. There. Very nice. Done. All right. There, we've sorted them out. Tuan's moved back. This army's replenishing. I still got 3,000. Sorry, I still need 2,000 more, which means we have to fight Ma Chao. Can't fight an... in the thing. Alright, fair enough. Fine. Stand there. He wants to come out and fight us. He can come out and fight us. I'll take that. I'll take that every day of the week. You're there, you're there. That's all good. You're in position there. Dorsa is in position too. Don't want to spend any money. You're fine. Okie dokie. Shamoka, your turn. Advance. Shenyang, take it. Easy. And like I've said before, I think in the last couple of episodes, he's just continue on down this route, sacking this town until Kongrong can get into the area. Doom, doom, doom. Gathering ground. We don't need this. And I don't think we need this either. Let's kill those. It's almost got my money up. Let's throw in a land development, and we'll leave it at that. Next turn. So, Cao Cao has moved back. That's a mistake. He shouldn't. He really shouldn't, unless he's moving back to Liangxian. Oh, Song, this is what we want. What are you guys doing? So many armies in that area. I think his entire force is in that area as well. Slightly nervous where he's going to hit. Okay, they're coming for us. They're coming for us. That's fine. That's absolutely fine. Tell me you got Xu Chu and Xu Yu out of that as well. Pyrrhic victory, it says. This is Tuan's force. This is Tuan's force. This is not going to be a Pyrrhic victory, or at least not by sometimes the game says Pyrrhic victory because you lost a unit, whatever. This is Tuan's force. Look at the veterancy. Just look at the veterancy. Only 3-4 units don't have rank 10. This army is incredible. I hold no fear fighting, especially when we outnumber them as well. You can have your missile launchers. Hopefully, Shahuyuan's cavalry, even though they're small in number, will come into play. He should be faster moving than Kongrong was. Your reinforcements coming in from over there. My reinforcements coming in from behind here. It's a nice hill there. I'm actually going to ignore the hill I'm going to set up in this plain here. Why? Because then my allies can come and form up on the hill and attack from that position. So I need to be close, but not on. Right. You know the drill. Form up. 1, 2 here. Boom. 1, take the flank. And 2, take the flank. Useless singers in the middle. Axe wide. Axes wide. You chaps are going to be there. And you chaps are going to be there. So we look weaker than we really are. Might of the Valley are going to go right behind. You axe throwers are going to sit here too. You axe throwers are going to sit here too. That should leave two lots of spare Wuling fighters to act as my reserve to take out commanders. Everybody ready? No. I forgot. I have even more Wuling fighters. Magnificent. So we have hard reserves. Cool. Remember, enemy, you're coming to me. You are coming to me. Go for a walk. Let's go for a walk. Speed this up. Wait for my reinforcements to come. Chahu Yuan has a glaive and everything. Magnificent. Come on, boys. It's right off over here. Let's see what havoc we can cause. Can we draw the enemy on towards us? I think perhaps we can. I also think perhaps we can shift over here, given where they're coming from. Alright, are they what I think they are? They are what I think they are. Good. You swing this way, you swing this way. We're getting them. Get revenge. Take them out. Go, 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 go. Kill, kill, kill. Kill them, kill them, kill them. Boom. That's it. Smashed. Alright, boys, get out of there. Friends of the Earth will be irritating. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, Zhongzhang. You want your weapons back? You got a crappy spear. Your weapons are now halfway across China. Come on. Back we come. Form. Form. Everyone else in position. Good. You and you. Back over here. Let the cavalry waste themselves on my poison darts. Alright, we need to watch where Zhongzhang goes. Because where Zhongzhang goes, that's where we send some Wuling fighters. These guys, maybe we send one each after them as well. She is worthy of two units. Not because she's particularly deadly in her current state. Without her weapons, she loses so much power. But she is the unique, she is the powerful one still in that force. They have a lot more reinforcements to come, it seems. Alright, lads, come here. Let's go. Form up. Right, axe throwers, I want you in the front. Right, axe throwers, come here. You and you, you're coming right behind them. Ready, boom, form. Leave those axe throwers there, and you guys can come here too. Right, shift over here. Yeah, I'm with Nuo Jiabang. Shut up and die. Liu Yao. You guys are going to come here. Elephant ready. Good. Alright, let's have some Wuling fighters here as well. I don't know exactly what she's trying to do. Is she going to have like a flanking party with just the officers? No, here come their cavalry. Yeah. Can't do anything about them. You're just going to have to take that beating, I'm afraid. You're just going to have to take it. Right, advance. Advance. You too, actually. Bam, bam. Here. You guys, come up behind. Ready, that's it. And smash. Smash. Good on you. Right, the cav is coming into our flanks. Not a problem. Turn and face. Hopefully our man here is going to mop up their cavalry. Here we go. Get in there. And get in there. Bring him down. You. Are you in them yet? Not enough. Now do it. You. Bam, bam. And you. Bam, bam, bam. Splash, kill, maim, and destroy. Back over here to our lines. There we go. One of them's down. Two of them are down. Good. Right, Might of the Valley. Forward. Forward. Charge through. We go forward. Support Shahu Yuan. Move to the flank. We're going to roll them. Forward we go, forward we go. Get in there. Axes are in. You, my man, how are you doing? You're holding fine because you are Tuan God of War. Bring her down. You're going to take them. You're going to take them. Excellent job. How are we here? We're doing well, we're doing well. Their crappy cavalry isn't going to hold. Our hidden blowpipes have broken them. Get round, get round. Shit, his cavalry is breaking against the protectors of heaven. But it's okay. Reinforcements are in play. Come on, smash them. They're only defenders of Hebei. You, take her out. Boys, advance. You've done very well so far. I want them dead. Elephant man, I want them dead. Right, lads, go, advance. They need to die. They need to die. You, get them. They are going to kill us more than anything else. Right, advance here. Let's take flank. Oh, 27 of them, 27 of them. Charge, 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 charge. Bang. Axes in. Take her. You boys, forward over here. That's what we want. Kill, kill, kill. Elephant man, how are you doing? You killing? Yeah, you're killing. That's it. Kill them. Kill them all. Kill them all. Kill them all. Form up. Kill them all. Lads, you're going to have to come around this way. Slinger one, slinger two. Let's go forward. Right, we don't need you in formation anymore. Let's go. We're taking her. Excellent. They're gone. They're gone. Back up. You got them? Take them instead. You. Take them. You. Forward. Forward, forward, forward. Kill, 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 kill. What are you doing? Stop mucking about. Kill them. Right, break formation. Go. Charge. Excellent. Right. Sling. Away. Charge forward. Charge forward. How are we doing? They've broken. These guys are not breaking. They must have high veterancy. They're all broken. Their armies are advancing over here. Right. Go take them. Go take them. You and you. I want him down. How are you? You're struggling against Fist of the Bandit Queen. Take them. You guys, come over here. Who have we got chasing after nobodies? You. Get up the field. You boys, get up the field. Kill. Kill, kill, kill. Sling. Axes in. This way. This way, this way, this way. Forward. Go, 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 go. Who do we have here? We have Wu Liang. Okay. Are we breaking them? Yes, we might be. Right, he's in a duel against Xia Hu Yuan, who is looks like he's going to win his second duel. No, Jia Bang is a bit battered, which isn't ideal. Right, everyone, come here. Form up. Form up, form up, form up. Everybody back. Sort yourselves out now. We need to get into position. Tuan, though, you don't. Go deal with their cavalry. Just... Do you know what, Liu Yao, you as well. Go deal with their cavalry. Buy us time whilst we form up. Alright. Yeah, we're good. Help them. Nicely done, boys. They're broken. Taking them down. You're coming in here. You guys will hold. Oh, that's nasty, but you'll hold. You'll hold. You. Boom. Do your thing. Elephants. Ah, they're just too fast. Right, come here. Come here. Ah, shit, he's engaged into a duel here. Not great. However, it does mean charge, charge, charge. Advance. Go. forward. You lot, advance here as well. You. Go. Go, 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 go. Axes, rush them. Rush them. Form here. You guys, form up around that flank. Smash. Up we come, axes. You're coming up here as well, Mr. Vanguard. Ready, 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 and boom. Big stomp. And trumpet. Good. They're beginning to run. This should be game over when he dies. Because his army is disintegrating around him. Chou Yuan has been, as we know he can be, absolutely monstrously good in battle. He is so underpowered at the beginning as a vanguard, and they gave him the wrong skill by far. But he is, with a little bit of weaponry, he is a really, really potent commander. Speed this up. It's done. Victory. Victory is ours. Close, not Pyrrhic. Yep, revenged. Luloyi's army has been avenged. 370 kills for the big man himself. Three armies down. Ha, so good. We lost 2,000 men. You can go. Ling Tong, you can go. I do like Ling Tong, but oh no, you lost someone. It's a shame. Real shame. Replenishment. We're gonna need it. But that's a victory. Hopefully. Kong's gone. Okay. I've lost Kong Rong. That's a shame. That's a real shame. But we've got another fight. So let's take match out. Let's get over our loss of an ally by ruining. Absolutely ruining match out. Okay. His army, like I said before, isn't that great. Yeah, it's not that great. They've got a lot of maneuverability. But I'm on the defensive anyway. So I'm okay with that. Reinforcements coming in from over there, but that doesn't really matter. I think we're going to fight behind the trees. If we set up sort of here, make use of our fire. Take that off. You lads are going to be here. Shield wall, actually. Shield wall here. And then I want bam bam. You guys here. And bam bam. You guys here. Let's have a wide line. You're going to be behind. Then I'm going to stack axe throwers on this flank. I'm going to stack Wu Ling on this flank. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. You lot are going to be in the rear. You both followers of the flame. You're going to be here. Then 1, 2, 3. Hold. Let's do it. You've got tenacity of steel. I should have given you a weapon. I'm sorry. I gave it to him instead. But anyway, it's okay. They are going to come forward. We're going to set light to the wood. It's going to be fun. But these guys now hit so hard. They hit so, so hard. Mongli Zhouxie Tanlangampin, she needs a weapon. Come on. Come forward. Come forward with your scouts thinking you're clever. Chang hunters, good skirmishers. Very good skirmishers. Fatigue immunity, Not going to help you in this. Good in melee. Boys. Spread out a tiny bit. 1, 2, 3. You as well. Spread out just a tiny bit. Go forward. See if they want to dance. And then 1, 2. Just advance. Just advance. Let's burn everything around them. Take them. Take them. Take them. In we go. Kill, kill, kill. Bosh. Splash damage. Splash. Pop this. Good on you. Kill one of them, Mungi. One. That's pathetic. Do better. Go on, drop some of that as well. You've got the coolest weapons and you've killed two. He's killed four. She's killed none. Okay. Right. That's done. I think you can form back into formation now and get back there. We'll just kill a few of these guys whilst we're here, I guess. That's all we can do. You've killed three. You've killed five. That guys, this is truly depressing. Fine, get out. Come back. And let's speed things up, because he's going to be on his way now. Xie Shuang, Ma Ruiyan. None of them want to duel. He might, but there's no benefit to us doing such a duel. So we stay back here. Nah, I don't want to do that. Up against so many archers at the beginning. Come on. Guys are taking ages. Your scouts came. You lost a handful of them. Frankly, not enough. I guess she started killing. She never got going. God, you guys are slow on the advance. They are trying to avoid the forest. They know where we are. They are really trying to avoid it. I guess they're going to try and envelop around this flank here, and they'll still send some people down into the woods. I don't have any hidden blowpipes. Otherwise, I'd put them in the forest as well, just to create some havoc. But feel we could perhaps shift you guys over here in anticipation for an attack on that flank, and then come on, get over here. I don't want to move from my position because I do want them coming through wood that I can set alight. I guess I could creep everyone forward just a touch here. Just a touch. You guys, set up. Flamey boys, you're going to get ready to charge through that gap. You guys are in reserve, waiting for Ma Chao himself, because Ma Chao needs to die. He doesn't have a good weapon, though, fortunately. None of them do. I mean, his one's the best, but it's only a bronze one. Oh my god, you're moving so slowly. You're not going to send any scouts back at me. I guess this is actually the AI being as intelligent as it ever has been throughout this campaign. They're not just wasting troops forward or cocking up. They've actually decided that as we're getting to the end game, and it's between me and Yuan Shao, they're actually going to put up a fight because they have made some incompetent mistakes. Though I should say, literally today, we got an update for this build, so I haven't seen the patch notes, but there was certainly, it was a quick update, but things do seem more stable with this. I don't know if it was some issues were just generally affecting the campaign or not, but we got like a quick update that has made it just a little bit better. A little bit better. Certainly from my perspective, I don't know about your guys. It does seem the AI is a little bit smarter. They're trying to make a fight of things. You boys are going to come here too. You know what? You lads as well. Get over here. You're my reserve over here. Form here. Burn a shield wall. Yeah, they're trying to avoid this. They knew this was coming. They're trying to avoid it. Fair play to them. You guys can come here then. Still want one unit there. Just causing fire. You lads are going to come here. Just form up here. And bam bam. If they want to charge these guys, they are more than welcome. They're going very wide. They don't need to. They do not need to. There we go. Unleash hell. Loose formation. You boys, loose. Go. Yeah. I did say loose formation. Bring him down, boys. Bring him down. Come over here. Turn and face. Turn and face. Ma Chao got ruined by them. Oh, that was so good. Absolutely ruined. Axes, get in there. Take flank. Apparently they're crazy. Followers of the flame. Go nuts. Go nuts, boys. Go nuts. Advance. That's right. That's right. Right, I need you back over here. I need you back over here. I need you on this side. Here, you guys, you're coming here too. They're holding. Flamey boys. Let's go. Push in. My archers are going to get wrecked. But that's okay. Box up. And advance. Alright, lads. Advance. Yeah, my archers got pounded. It's okay. It's okay. Get stuck in there. Don't wuss out. You boys, get stuck in too. You are kicking off. Let's have some of this. You. Boom, boom. And let's have some of that. And let's have some of that. Charge. You guys finished with them? You have. Magnificent. I need him brought down. You lads. Go. Right. Form up. You. Over here. Go, 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 go. Form, form, form. And charge. You chaps. Get stuck in. Forward. 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 Go, go, go. You, go. You, go. You, go. Axes, advance. Advance. We crushed them yet? Yeah, we have. You want to recharge these guys, seriously? Advance. Charge, 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 charge. Go, 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 go. You've got to be quick here. You've got to be quick. You've got to be quick. Go with them. Go with them. Right, bring her down. Bring her down. Axes. Go, 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 go. We need support up there. Excellent. They're broken. You boys, take a position here. Turn and fight. Crazies. Bring him down. Yep. One, two, three. Advance. Go, go, go. Charge, charge, charge. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. You're going to eat them. Nanzhong champions are going to absolutely eat them. You, advance. Uh, Go forward. Go forward. Make sure he doesn't come back. You're holding here. Go on, take that flank there just to finish them off. You spear guard, good luck to you. You're not going to stand a chance. Right, you've got them. You've got them. Oi, flame nutters. Flame nut them. Right, that's all good. Fight is here now. Right, you're off your thing. You're chasing them. You guys, you've got to advance up there. You're advancing up there anyway. You guys have got to support here. You've got to chase them. I know they keep disappearing into the woods, but that's because you're not close enough to them. Try harder. They're archers. They run at 34. You run at 37. I don't see what the problem is. Smash. Smash. Yeah, you're going in there to support her. Chase. You. You're horseless too. These horses are going to be super annoying till they run out of ammunition. Yeah, you keep chasing them. You keep chasing them. You guys have got them. Right, they're dead. Stay in on them. Let's break them, boys. Let's break them. Good. You got them. You got them. All right. Get in here. You guys, get in there. How are you? Right, you're still chasing them. Two units chasing. You don't need to be chasing over there. You can come over here. And chase these guys. You're gonna hunt them down. We've got them. Yeah, are we surprised though? Really? If you were them, would you stand and fight? Probably not, right? You chase them down, you chase them down, they're gonna break. You guys, javelin people, you've got them. Don't stop! Charge! Charge! Go, go, go! 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 Ugh, chasing these guys is so frustrating. They've broken though. They've also broken, which means you can swing over here. You're chasing them down. Right, you. Them. You. No, they're gonna break. Up here. Yeah. It's all over. Speed things up. It's just a case of catching them. That's all it is. Oi. Kill people. Don't stop. When in doubt, chase the nearest enemy. You still gotta chase these lunatics all over the field. Make sure they go. Yep, they came back. You're gonna chase her. The axes are gonna chase them. You're gonna chase them. They're all gonna run because army losses is gonna kick in. And this is going to be a victory. Pyrrhic victory because we lost some archers. And the archers were actually quite a significant loss because we need them for the siege. Still, Smash House Force down. Ma Rei Yan. You can come to me. You can go. Punishment? Okay. Going to Luoyang, are you? Alright. Against Zhang Yang. No problem. No problem. Alright. Konglong is gone. That's a shame. Humility. Very nice. Trace gained. Quite a lot. Ancillaries gained. A wooden ox. Character of element. Ready for duty. Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm going to leave it here for now. There's an army coming this direction, which means I can shift Chamokur actually up to meet him. Got some level ups to do. We've got some fighting to do over here. Konglong's a loss, but not a big loss, to be honest. And we'll be able to make our way around it. But we need to continue the assault. So that's what's going to happen next time. I'll see you then. Bye-bye.